Well, this is Hill Top Quarry. This is where, sadly, 13-year-old Dylan Ramsey, a Year 8 pupil at Parklands High School, died yesterday. You can see it is a pretty remote spot. Looking around, there is pretty much just trees everywhere you look. Just over here, you can see the huge metal fence. This goes all the way around, designed to keep people out, but sadly, there is a way to get through. Looking at the floor, you can see it's pretty uneven, quite a difficult path to walk along. And just over there, you might be able to see the path that leads right down to the water. Quite a way to get there. You can see just how high up we are. The police are continuing their investigations into Dylan's death and just want to warn others of the dangers of swimming in open water.